So we're going to do following long polynomial division, or polynomial long division. So x squared goes in x cubed, x times x cubed minus 2x squared plus 2x. All right, switch signs. Becomes minus. And so that's 2x squared. Plus 4x plus 3. Goes in there plus 2 times. Switch signs. Get 8x minus. Oops, this is supposed to be 4. Minus 1. So our final solution is going to be x plus 2. Plus 8x minus 1 over x squared minus 2x plus 2. That's it. There you have it.